An elderly Clermont County man is dead following a fire at his home.
Local 12's Jeff Hirsch tells us the cause of that deadly blaze is still unknown.
The fire scene is in Tate Township, just outside the village of Bethel. The fire around the lunch hour. The only person in the house, a resident, an elderly man. The fire department says he is in his 80s. The fire chief was among the first on the scene.
Heavy smoke coming from all the eaves. A lot of fire coming out of the west side of the house. Neighbor actually called it in, so it didn't get called in from the house itself. Between the UPS driver and the house down the street, saw the smoke and called 911. It was confined to the center, and then it got up into the attic storage space. So, you know, what the fire didn't get, the heat and the water. So it's going to be a total loss.
The chief says when he got here, when he got inside, there were no sounds of any smoke detectors. Doesn't mean there were no smoke detectors, but there certainly were no audible smoke detector alarms when the fire chief got here. Whether that has anything to do with the tragic outcome or not, we don't know at this point. Jeff Hirsch, Local 12 News.
And the victim's family has been notified, but his name has not been released.